Welcome to Asymcode. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn how to use the text suggestion or spelling suggestion in Python. First, I will need the set of value words. That for that I can use a dictionary and use just some sample words. I already imported div lib module, and now I'm going to set a dictionary. I will name it dig, and in the dictionary I will have words such as hello, about, amount, world, any. You can add as many words you like. I'm just gonna keep it simple and just few words. And I'm just gonna save this one. And this is our small sample dictionary. Now I'm going to make a function which will provide any phrase, looks for the word in our dictionary, and if they are not there, provides the most similar candidate through def lib module. Define our function, spell, suggest, and it take a phrase. And then I have another variable, changes is set to 0. If we want to change the word or suggest the word, and we have a word by calling phrase dot split, so we can split and get the words. And now I'm going to use for loop and x and word w in numerate. X is our index and our W is our word, and passing words we are going to enumerate to our words. For each word we need to check for spelling suggestion. If W not in dictionary, our dict, and then changes needed one matches set to def lib and is function dot get close matches. Yeah, close matches, and we need to pass in our word and a dictionary. That will be W and a dict. And it will return all the messages. And we are going to check if matches. If we found a match, then our words and our index, which is x, I think so. Let me scroll up to make sure I'm not making any mistake. Okay, that's correct. But x and is set to matches at 0. We found the match and we set it over there. And at then, it's gonna return changes and join dot join with words. Let's save it. This is our whole code, just making sure everything's okay. Scroll a bit, and now we need to call that function. Hello, I will try hello world and call that function spell suggest. Let's try this. And then I'll pass in there's a mistake. I'm just making it so we can get the spelling suggestion. Hello world. And just going to save and run our program. Also need to pass into a print function so we can print the return value. So it's gonna be print surrounding this, and just save and run the program. I will change our dictionary name to dictionary instead of dict, so it is not any reserved word to make sure. And I need to replace this name everywhere. And now I need to pass in here. And just need to save it. And when I run my program, it gives a suggestion, hello world. And there was a spelling mistake when I call this function. Over here we can see R is missing, so it corrected for us. Our function is able to detect misspelling and suggest a corrected phrase for us. The first return argument is the number of wrong words detected, and second is the string with the most reasonable corrections. This one is the number of words, and this is the suggested or spell suggestion for us. So this way you can perform spell suggestions in Python. To keep on learning, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Awesome Code. Keep supporting me, and thank you for watching.